Welcome to another episode of Global Banking Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about the best retirement investments. Retirement for some people means entangled in the constant misery of aging, while others choose to live that moment with slipping out of checks to sign. The difference lies in planning and strategizing through the employment period. Well, it's just your age which is accelerating, but a job has a deadline too. To switch this line between workforce and 60s of laziness, saving is what should be done carefully. To catch up with the senile expenses, here are a few ways of saving and making it through retirement. Fixed deposits. With retirement knocking on the door, anything claiming fixation suits a timeline. Bank fixed deposits are popular amongst retired people for their solidity and reliability. For senior citizens, the interest rate is comparatively higher and it suits their tenure. Unlike several other investing schemes by a government, these fixed deposits do not bond their investors and keep their fund liquid. Real estate. The market has already glorified the beauty of investing in real estate. With guaranteed return and very less chance of facing a loss, the real estate investment can be counted as the most popular form of investment. Owning a property or renting it for extra income, either for the residential or commercial purpose, has the surety of cash flow. With globalization and migration being more popular than ever, real estate has turned out to be a more reliable source of income. Real estate business demands maintenance. It's not a recipe to get rich quickly, but it will produce an income consistently for your retirement. It's advisable from the experts that real estate should not be anyone's primary business, but a source of passive income. Portfolios. Building portfolios has become a trend these days, and there is no harm in going with the flow. A well-maintained portfolio attracts market towards them. Assets, equities, commodities, all are shaded by portfolios. The investors withhold the choice to create as many portfolios as they desire. This smart income generator can bring back extra money that you have invested initially. Annuities. An annuity is something you pay at regular interval. Monthly installment of any policy, self-promised amount of a savings account, and insurance all are annuities. It serves the purpose of generating income even though you are not working. By regular deposition on a set interval, this money will come back to you in the form of returns, few at the time of college. The best source of income for who likes to spend like any millionaire and still wants to save. Closed-end funds. The basic purpose it serves is to produce monthly or quarterly income, which can be generated through various sources like dividends, covered calls, etc. Also through leverage, closed-end funds keep on adding money on the securities. It is advisable to hire an investment advisor before dealing with closed-end investments. While retirement closes the main door, it opens up several tiny windows. After that, it all depends upon the retiree how suffocated he wants to feel. For any skillful person, there are ample opportunities to earn. Few even take a step ahead and create one for them. Retirement is the last station but a halt to let you decide which train you're going to take next. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.